A game being played in sunny conditions in Melbourne at the MCG between Richmond and the Sydney Swans. Let's take a look at some highlights from the second quarter.
Murphy lays it off to Kelly. Kelly can go to Brunton. Brunton can pop it over the top. He gets the ball away eventually. This is Kapler. He's normally a very good kick. Oh, this is no exception.
Smith should get there first in front of McGovern. Levada being pushed over. The Richmond ball. Kicked up towards the square. Griffiths, great mark.
Campbell, who's been very busy. Smith down to Edwards. It's been lively since coming on. Maxfield, 55 metres out. Bacon goal square. Dunkley's going back, not in time.
Certainly very productive.
Oh, good mark.
Might get one here. Kapler takes the hand pass, shoots at goal and gets it.
Here's Lees, he's collected, down he goes. Minton Connell to Lawson. Big surge by Sydney.
Some stations taking a replay of that game after this, so if you don't wish to know the halftime score of the MCG, look away now. Another game being played today at the Melbourne Cricket Ground between Richmond and Sydney. Here are some highlights of the third quarter.
Desperate defence by the Swans. Maxfield will send it back in. Now he gives it to Campbell, 55 metres out. Long kick. Back goes Wheeler. It's a goal.
Scoreboard showing 64-69 in favour of Sydney. Naish to Knights. Left foot snapshot. Pretty close. That'll be a goal. One by Tunbridge, Lambert, again, onto Campbell, 23 possessions, in towards Hogg, yes, he's got the mark. It's close, he's got the goal. Rose tries to punch from behind, couldn't do so. He's got a chance to get his first clean possession, gives it to Kapler, who's kicked three goals. Will he make it four?
He won't. He might have.
Has he got it through?
Oh.
Yes, he has, it's a goal. Smith, good hand pass. Campbell can score. Away he goes, 25 metres out, and he's put it through for a goal.
And Perth viewers will be taking a replay of that game after this, so if you don't wish to know the score, look away now. Firstly, let's go to the game at the MCG between the Swans and Richmond and find out how it happened. Some highlights of the last quarter.
33 points the difference. Cordy straight down the middle. Honeybun almost the mark. Lambert, who's been terrific. Hurried kick. And Naish is a long way behind. Virtually a forward specialist, Naish. Good goal.
I see why.
Honeybun from the wing. Good kick. Hogg. Close to the boundary line, pulls it back to the pocket. Edwards, strong grab in front of Holmes.
Big leap, Dennis, a big leap.
Tried the spiral punt, knocked away by Dunkley. Two Swans players went up. Rebounds to Lambert. He'll give the hand pass away. Long hand pass into the goal square. Hogg will kick another one. Cordy will go the punch to get it away from Hogg. McGovern overruns the ball. Without it, totally. Oh, well slapped into the open spaces. Here's a chance for a goal into the goal square. Naish has got it. And again it came from Barry Young. This is Stuart Maxfield. Looks for Hogg.
Oh! And they're both injured.
That was like Ray Card and Keith Gregg, that one, wasn't it? Both those players. Stretcher job for Hogg. At the back was Bremen. Shark well by Murphy. Who often kicks those sorts of goals.
Free kick.
Well, it could have been against Thorpe. He's come up with the football.
Oh, what a goal.
Snapshot. Yes, what a goal. It's through.
And final score at the MCG. Good on you, Richmond. Alan Jeans did it over his understudy, Gary Buchanara, 19-20, 134 to 14-18, 102. And that does breathe new life into the competition.